It was a fun movie night.
On to
we're back here. Eat S.
You're facing me.
That's cool.
And that pretty much covers it. I, along with Ringo and the others, have a mission to fulfill. We must track down that mysterious Marl.
Aww.
Ah, that's right. I should introduce you. Ringo.
Yeah, we should watch Balto.
This is S. She's the highly competent first mate of the SS Petra.
Beep, 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 beep. Wrong.
Huh?
I am the super cute and highly competent first mate of the SS Petra.
Okay.
And don't you forget it.
As I was saying, S can be a bit... opinionated. But she's really...
It's all right, T. I may have just met, but I can already tell there's more to her beneath the surface. Deep down, she's just a lonely, sweet girl. Yeah, I'm getting that vibe, too. Cuckoo! Cuckoo! She speaks her mind, and that takes guts.
Thanks, everyone.
Pee-pee-pee-pee-pee-pee! I hope you're all having a wonderful time analyzing my personality. I bet you think you have me all figured out, don't you?
Are you still?
Of course I am! You have no idea what I had to go through. First, that good-for-nothing keeper of dimensions comes and snatches you up. Then, I lose contact with O. Then you, Captain, I'm so boring, I make dirt exciting. Just meanwhile, I had to go through so much just to get here.
I'm sorry, S. I didn't mean to make you feel so lonely.
What? That's not why I'm upset. I wasn't lonely at all. Ugh, forget it. T, I think I need to knock some sense into you.
Well, at least you're not feeling lonely anymore.
Stop laughing. I want a battle, and I want it now.
All right. Ooh. There. Fuck them. No. Oh my jeez. Oh, fuck. shit. I'll do that. This. That. Holy shit. Fill the side. Oh, God. Fuck. Holy shit. I got nothing. Right there. Oh my Jesus. Holy shit, what am I doing? Oh! Reminded myself I can press up. I gotta press up more often. Yeah.
Better now, S?
You're lucky I'm not only cute, but also
just notice.
I mean, we don't do anything. Nothing's gonna get fixed, right?
You don't do anything.
It doesn't really sound like we have a choice.
Thank you.
You got it. Yay! This is so cool! Isn't it, Ringo? It sure is. Well, better drag everyone else out of the SS Tetra. Let's go. Wait.
Drag one. Everyone out.
Does that mean we get to go on the starship? You bet it does.
Oh, fuck yes. I want to go on a starship.
Woo! Yeah, let's go!
This is going to be the Sonic X moment. We finally go to space.
Don't forget we've got a job to do, okay?
Forgive me for my silence. I've been contemplating our situation. I believe it's in our best interest if Margaro and I stay behind. There's
Damn.
Still a substantial amount of data to analyze if we aim to learn anything.
Yeah. I gotta say, I'm pretty curious about the starship myself. But I'll be way more useful here.
Magro, Reese, you guys are the best. Just you wait. We'll assemble a team of superstars.
I think we're going to assemble a team of, you know, letters. Oh, welcome to SS Tetra Arena. Okay. All right. I'm on a starship! What?
I can't believe it! I'm on a starship! S-T-A-R ship! I'm on a starship! Shut up! Beep! You're on board the SS Tetra, so show a little respect! Call the ship a tin can earlier? Anyway, I can totally see why Ringo's so excited. Goo goo goo! This place is unreal. I've never seen anything like it. Isn't it awesome? Oh, it's like something straight out of a sci-fi movie. A shy play what now? Don't worry about it. So, do you and the others live on the ship, S? I guess you could say that. You're so lucky. I wish I had your life. Really? You do? Yeah, I'm being 100% serious. Well, to me and the others, it's just a plain old ship. But if you're that interested in it, I suppose I could show you around. I told you. First off, this is the common area. This is where the crew gathers for a meeting. And whenever there's spare time, we take part in some training exercises.
What kind of training?
What else? This kind. Whoa! We're battling here? Now?
We're doing more Tetris. All right. Yeah. Insane. Can make this. Oh, wait, I got an idea. Bingo. There you go. Enjoy your Tetris.
Here I go.
All right, I need to gotta fish this out. There we go. Oh shit. Oh, really? Oh, sweet. I'd love to see what it looks like. I pressed left for a second. Shit. Blink. Oh, fuck. No. Oh, thanks, it insulted. Alright. Holy shit. Good. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, I like that. Just got distracted. Thank you. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. I messed that power up. Yeah. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. To get this. Oh, fuck.
You like that?
Oh. Oh, fuck.
Let's try that again.
Yay! I keep trying to get for high scores.
Yeah.
Bingo. I win. Look at that score. And I got double the score. Double the score, yet only one star. What happened?
You're distracting me. I don't have time for games.
What happened?
I have actual life and death matters to tend to, you know. Oh, like what? For your information, I have a very important hug I need to deliver. Now, if you'll excuse me, you take over from here, T.
Hey, S.
Beep, 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 beep. She's gone. She sure was in a hurry. Goo goo, goo goo.
I have a pretty good idea of where she ran off to.
Beep-beep. You do?
Of course. Anyway, let's get back to business. I'd like you to meet the SS.
Beep 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 beep.
All right. Training is on. All aboard the SS Petra. Wait. Right. BJ and Ali.
You're facing me.
The troublesome.
This is the greenhouse room. Everything that feeds the crew grows here. It's also a fantastic spot to unwind and have a nice relaxing walk. Moving on. Huh?
It's A.
What's the matter?
I. It's I.
Sworn, I just saw a chihuahua in a swanky outfit pass by just now. It was sprinting at full speed on two.
It looked too tall to be a chihuahua.
The whole time. Does this not sound insane to anyone else?
No, that was just.
Jay and Ellie.
What's wrong, dog?
Jay and L. Jay and L.
Even done anything to you today.
Yeah, we haven't shoved your head in a bucket, and it's already way after breakfast.
And we didn't slip a single firecracker under the door while you were in the bathroom.
And did you find any rocks in your food today? I don't think so.
We behaved ourselves all day.
You know, for a game called Tetris, I never seen a T-block. Those seems to be J&L. I.
Now we've got these hyper kids running around.
Square.
They kind of look alike, and they're in perfect sync.
They only had the four block. Should be longer. Be a longer T. They can.
Suppose introductions will have to wait. J, L,
you should have a spear to look like a T.
Hey, it's T.
Not just the four blocks that just make it a sort of a T.
Why do you look mad?
I ran by earlier and he was much more agitated than usual. Were you two pulling pranks on
actually people who call it people call a lowercase T an X block. Or Christian block. Let's make the Christian block. That should be a new Tetris block right there. The Christian block.
Listening?
Crucifix block.
We haven't done anything wrong today.
Is that the truth?
Yeah. It wasn't me or Jay that I was running away from.
I see. Is there something you'd like to share
the
with me?
Beep beep block.
Nah.
Excuse me?
Why should we tell you if you won't believe us anyway?
Why should we tell you if you won't play with us?
Fine. Just one game.
Now we're talking, T.
Let's start, T.
Right. Okay, then.
Tetris Battle!
Another one. We haven't played Puyo Puyo in a long time. Tetris. Gotcha. Oh shit. Tetris. Oh shit. I realize. Wait, I don't need this. Shit. Oh, fuck him out. Oh, I did that by myself. Fix that. Holy shit.
Yeah.
shit. Holy crap, this is actually tougher than I thought. Gotcha. Thank you. I'll keep that, just in case. Dunzo. Played enough of your games.
Looks like we lost, El.
But it sure was fun, Jay.
Anyway, this here is Jay, and this one's El. They're members of the ship's crew.
Wow, I didn't know we had so much company. I'm Jay.
And I'm El. Nice to meet you.
We're the masters of shenanigans.
As you might have noticed, good. They can be a bit of a handful.
A bit.
However, when they hold hands, a mysterious power causes their senses to heighten. They've saved the SS Tetra and its crew countless times.
We're superheroes!
Now tell me, you two. What was I so scared of?
Well, he said something about an eerie presence on the ship.
Do you think he was talking about us?
Who? I don't think so. What do you think, El?
No, I don't think so either, Jay.
What I was describing was more like
someone with an intense and eerie aura.
No way!
Could it be?
Where did this happen?
How should we know? Go find Ai. He can tell you everything.
Go find Ai. He's the one who was there.
Very well. Everyone, let's go find Ai.
Absolutely. P-P-P-P.
Stage. You can now choose Ai in edit team. J&L.
You're facing me.
That's a dog.
There he is. Oh, that's a tight spot he's hiding.
Why's it got eggs on it? Eggs for eyes. Got sizzling eggs.
His name's Ai, right?
That's right.
Is he your pet?
What? No.
P.
He's not anyone's pet. He's the SS Tetra's chief engineer.
He's your...
No.
Engineer? How does your ship stay afloat?
Don't worry. He's a bit jumpy sometimes, but he knows what he's doing. Ai, sorry I left you to watch the ship alone.
Yeah, yeah.
It's me, T. It's safe now. Listen, I have some questions for you.
You want to ask him questions now? Can he even talk?
Maybe only Chi understands him. Kind of like with me and Kirby.
Goo goo. Oh, I get it.
Whatever spooked him has got him scared of us now, too.
You sure now's the best time to be asking him questions?
Only a spoonful.
You're right. They can wait till later. He's already afraid and confused. Now he's surrounded by unfamiliar faces.
Pee, 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 pee.
He isn't getting any calmer. What do we do?
Well, there is one thing we haven't tried yet.
Hey, I like the way you think.
Ready, Ai? We'll battle until you come to your senses.
Oh, we're gonna fight the dog.
Tetris battle.
We're gonna fight the dog now. Oh, there we go. There's regular eyes. There we go. It actually talks. What the fuck?
There.
interesting.
Magnificent. How interesting. Spin attack. Beautiful. Then. Now then. Now then. How interesting. Now then.
Dunzo.
Now then. Beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah. Now then. How interesting.
Oh, it's got a bandage on its head. It keeps getting hit. Let's see how I is doing.
I apologize for losing my composure, Captain.
All better now?
Indeed. It was a splendid battle, and I've returned to my senses. All thanks to you, Captain. I do hope I can repay you for your kindness.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Whoa.
Something wrong, Ringo?
No, it's just... the difference is like night and day. You really made an impressive recovery. It all happened so fast that I'm not even sure how to react.
No matter. I believe you had some questions for me, then.
Ah, right. Aye, can you tell us more about this eerie presence you encountered? Where did this happen?
If I recall correctly, it was making its way to the engine room, whatever it was.
The engine room? This is bad. The engine room is the heart of the SS Tetra. If something were to happen...
Come on, T. Let's hurry over.
Goo! Goo-goo!
Yeah! Let's go, let's go!
Okay, we'll talk more later, I.
Right. Incidentally, who are those young ladies?
They didn't even introduce them. Right, we're going to the engine room.
I'm here!
Oh, we're actually playing Puyo Puyo now. Zed.
Yes. Yes.
It's not Z, it's Zed.
I worked super hard, and I was so nice to everyone. I did such a good job.
I see. I see.
Am I a good girl?
You are a good girl. And
what?
You did a good job, S.
Okay. This is getting weird.
No, I can
what? What did that say? Simpler time.
The best girl.
I will now pat your back as an expression of affection.
Papa, why are you...
Huh? S? I didn't know she had a softer side to her.
Try not to stare. Don't make direct eye contact. Well, this is going to be awkward. Hey there, S.
Huh? What are you...
Did you, happen to see anyone suspicious around here? Where are my manners? Zed, this is...
It is all right, T. S has filled me in on most of the details.
Thanks, S. Saved us some time.
Would you really expect less from someone as...
Pardon me, girls.
Whoa! The robot just talked to me!
You must be Ringo, Amity, Carl, and Carbuncle.
Goo-goo! Goo-goo!
My name is Zed. I am a crew member of the SS Tetra. I perform a variety of tasks on the ship. My primary purpose is to oversee the well-being of my fellow crewmates. I am pleased to make your acquaintance.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Wow, he's pretty polite. Right, Carby?
Goo-goo! Goo-goo!
Zed's a very reliable crewman. By the way, Zed, have you seen anyone suspicious around here? Is something wrong?
I must apologize, but I cannot... My memories regarding this matter appear to be compromised. It may be a minor bug.
Well, that's not good.
Do not worry. A bug this...
Got it. Say, Ringo, maybe you could give it a try.
Whoa. Tuck, you sure you're okay with me doing it?
Of course. Besides, after watching all these battles from the sidelines, you must be itching to battle yourself, aren't you?
How did you know?
I can just tell. We seem to be similar in that regard, I've noticed.
Well then, I won't hold back. You there, Zed! I'm your
Yes, good. Let us have a nice, clean battle.
Let's do this!
We're doing Puyo Puyo now. Oh, well. Oh shit.
Thank you.
perfect.
Oh, the bird on the robot.
How was that?
Excellent, thank you. I can now recall the event clearly. The suspicious figure went down that corridor there.
Got it. Thanks, Sed.
Wait, so did you find the criminal you were chasing, or what?
I wouldn't exactly use the word criminal. But the one we've been tracking may be on the ship.
Then I'm coming too. I want to take a good look at their sorry mug and give them a piece of my mind.
All right.
And I won't rest until I do.
All right, then I'll be counting on you too. What about you, Zed?
From what I have observed, J.L. and I have not yet fully grasped the gravity of the situation. They are likely unaware of the danger that awaits. I will go and explain everything to them in detail.
That'll help a lot, Zed.
Oh, Papa, you're the most wonderful Papa in the whole universe. Take care!
Please be careful.
Let's go.
Beep, beep.
A questionable relic.
Here I come. Hey, so I wasn't sure whether I should ask or not, but what? I think I know what you're gonna ask, Ringo. Yeah, maybe it's time to address the big mechanical elephant in the room.
Goo 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 goo.
Okay, so what is it?
Well, you know how you kept calling Zed Papa?
Yeah, so? He's my Papa. That's what I call him.
Yeah, about that.
I mean, just look at him. Zed's not really your papa, is he?
Amity?
What?
Of course he's really my papa!
But maybe the situation's a bit more complicated than we thought.
Goo-goo-goo-goo-goo.
I'm telling the honest-to-goodness truth. He really is my papa. He's the only papa I have!
I really shouldn't have opened my big mouth.
Don't say that. You helped me reinforce something I already know in my heart. But, Amity,
yes?
For questioning my relationship with Papa, you must suffer my wrath. Is it time to face your punishment?
Oh, great.
Okay, fine.
You. Oh, shit.
Lipstick.
Don't beat yourself up, Amity.
Are you kidding, T? You're taking sides with Hat for Hair?
Hat for Hair? Listen, you've got it all wrong. You and Zed have a special bond between you two. That much is undoubtedly undeniable. And nothing anyone says or does can ever change that.
You're right. I might have overreacted a bit.
Okay. Not sure I get what's going on anymore. But Zed does his papa, I guess. Got it.
T?
You probably shouldn't think about it too much either, Ringo. That's just the way it is.
Alright then. Why are we wasting our time yapping about all this? Let's keep going.
Yeah, let's go.
PvP!
Wait. There we go.
Here I am! Man, we've searched high and low for this shady character. Still no luck.
PPP.
There's also the possibility that this person may not even be on the ship anymore.
I'm sick of all this running around. Gotta say, I didn't think the SS Tetra would be so big.
Goo 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 goo.
Have you guys been living on board for a long time?
That's right.
Don't you ever go home?
What do you mean? This is our home.
Look, I already have a headache, so can you not with the ridiculous questions? You're making it worse.
Would it kill you to dial it back a bit, S? Amity, how do I put it? Everyone on board this ship was brought here by the same person. We've become like a family, to say the least. Apart from the SS Tetra, we have nowhere else to go.
I didn't know.
Don't look so sad. We enjoy our time together and keep ourselves entertained.
Well, that's good to hear at least.
Our mission is, well, I suppose you could call it Space Patrol. Our adventures on the humble SS Tetra take us all across the vast emptiness of space. We find and report any abnormalities through O to a specific person. The very same person who brought us all here in the first place. That's right, Ringo. You know him. It's X, the Keeper of Dimensions.
I see. Dimensions, huh?
What is it, Ringo?
It's just... that word sounds awful.
P-P-P! P-P-P-P!
What is it, O?
G-Goo-Goo-Goo!
So we meet again.
It's her! She's here!
It looks like you're all having lots of fun. I think that's wonderful. I really do.
You! What exactly are you plotting?
I've said it before and I'll say it again. I'm here to spread fun. With the worlds merged together, nothing can stop us from battling all we want. Just think. We can battle for all eternity. What could be more fun than that?
Pee pee pee. Pee pee pee.
What is it, O? Are you all right?
Pee pee. Now listen, everyone. I'll be waiting for you up ahead. You get to.
Hey, she's getting away!
Go go! Go go!
We have to go after. Hey! What the? appearing. Everyone, leave this to Amity and me. Time to do some popping. You ready, Amity? Yeah! Ready, set,
Puyo Puyo battle!
Cuckoo!
There we go. Oh shit, 3 stars.
We got him, Amity!
We sure did, Arl.
Go, go, go!
Pee pee! Pee 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 pee!
What was that?
What's going on, T?
According to O, when we all battled, lots of power was released. Marl then absorbed all that power for herself. Now it's building up inside her. O was observing and analyzing the power released by Arl and Amity. It flowed directly toward Marl.
In other words, pee-pee!
It means that the more we use our abilities and spells in battle, the more power Marl accumulates.
Are you kidding me? That's cheating! Is that what she really wants? Power?
But it's not like we can just stop battling.
What's she planning to do with all the power she's gathering?
Goo goo. Goo goo goo.
Huh?
only one way to find out. Let's catch up to her.
Beat Marl.
You're facing me.
Impressions.
We've got you now.
2%.
Oh my. You're much quicker than I expected.
Peep, peep, pee, pee, pee.
We know what you're capable of. You're absorbing the power that's released whenever anyone battles. That's what you've been up to.
I have?
Yes?
Is that really what I've been doing?
Apparently so.
I see. So that's what's going on.
Excuse me?
T, don't let your guard down!
Pee-pee!
Right.
Let's put this whole power-absorbing theory aside for now. What I want is the fun you all share with each other.
What?
That hasn't changed.
But then our worlds will be all mishmashed together, right? We can't let that happen.
Oh, mishmash pishpash.
Huh?
Everything will be fun forever this way. Isn't that just wonderful?
Wait. What? Goo 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 goo. Goo goo goo.
Totally, Carby. Something's definitely up with her. Just look at her. Isn't it obvious? She's not having fun at all. What? We've been all over the place, seen all sorts of things. I've seen enough to trust my gut. And my gut says, you're not really having fun. You keep messing with everyone's heads and running off. You're forcing all worlds to merge and forcing everyone to battle. Something tells me you're not doing this because you want to. That's why I think this whole fun thing is a bunch of baloney.
Goo 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 goo. Goo goo.
No, you're wrong.
Hey, I think you're starting to get through to her.
How could you say such things?
Arl's right.
Just listen, okay? Just listen.
I'll tell you what fun is all about. When you have fun, you're supposed to be relaxed, excited, dazzled. But with you, you're so creepy about it. And I can tell it's because you don't think what you're doing is fun. And that just breaks my heart. So, I'm go...
Your mouth.
What about it?
It's spewing nonsense. Try shutting it. I happen to think this is plenty of fun.
Amity, watch out!
I wouldn't get in my way if I were you.
Very well. Seems you're finally showing your true colors.
Pee pee pee! Pee 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 pee!
I'll be your opponent.
Oh, fun. Yes, that's right. This is going to be so fun.
Is that the only word you know? I'll need backup, everyone. It's time to battle, Marl.
I'm more good. Puyo Puyo seems easy, but Tetris feels more fun. I'm good with this.
You're facing me.
Thank you. What?
That was a fun battle.
Bruh? We replay. We try. Wait, hey, Keegan, how's it going? Yes, yes, I am. Oh, another one. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I'm never good with these battles. I'm never good with these battles. It was just like blocks together. I'm playing Tetris. Yeah. Puyo Puyo and Tetra. Oh wait, same. Yeah. Ooh. Oh shit. You're a whiz for Puyo Puyo Tetris. That's cool. Keep that. Use that. Like that. Oh shit. Did I fuck myself over? Oh shit!
That was a fun battle.
Didn't mean to do that. Thank you. that. Nah, fuck that. Oh my Jesus. Need that. Oh, fuck that up. Shit.
How about this?
That there case.
Here. Very good.
Here. There we go. Holy shit! Holy fuck!
Was a fun battle.
Why?
That was a fun battle.
I pressed RT for some reason. Everyone leveled up.
Very good.
Oh my god. This one's tough. Dead.
That was a fun battle.
How do you place this?
Let me help. Let's give it our all.
How about this?
Fuck.
That was a fun battle.
How about this?
Yep. Leveled up. I think.
Here, very good.
Fuck. Didn't mean to do that. Got the 55 health. You have that much health now? Holy fuck. I'm just gonna continue leveling up until I actually am strong enough.
Very good. Fairy Queen.
Wait. Points. Oh shit.
Very good.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Didn't mean to do that, actually. Fill it out. Yeah, I should probably.
Fun battle.
Go.
Very good.
Ooh. Holy fuck!
That was a fun battle.
Try that again. Fuck. Shit. Oh my Jesus!
That was a fun battle.
Holy f- Three. Working on the claw. Alright. Holy fuck!
That was a fun battle.
Wait, fuck. How much health?
Let me help.
Oh, fuck. Ahaha, didn't mean to do that.
Battle.
Yeah, this is a bad run. Holy shit!
I never back down.
How long did it fucking take for me? You know the characters leveled up.
I told you that'd be fun.
It was fun, wasn't it? Please, tell me you had fun.
Marl?
Marl, this isn't fun at all. I can say that much for sure.
So then, we should have a battle that's actually fun.
You're right, Amity.
I am?
Of course. I nearly forgot what kind of person you are.
Huh? What does that mean?
I can't. It's not allowed. It's not right.
Ah!
And she's gone again.
She's gone.
Guess we're back to square one.
At least now we know what we're dealing with.
Yeah, you're right. We'll get her next time for sure.
Well, hey there.
Huh?
Hey! That sounds like...
Looks like you're in a pickle.
Anyways.
And pickles are too sour. What you need is a healthy dose of sugar. I got candies, jellies, macaron, cream puffs, what else?
Lembris?
Is this a friend of yours, Amity?
Yeah!
No!
We're from the same world. He's super strong.
Bruh.
The name's Lembris. Some folks call me the Comet Warlock. Pleased to meet you. I was getting the sense that something wasn't right in the world. So I decided to do a little investigating. But before I knew it, I somehow got warped here.
Somehow you got warped here.
Shady. But he seems harmless enough. Lembris! Oh my gosh, where do I start?
Afraid it'll have to wait, Amity. I've got some bad news, unfortunately. Primp is in trouble.
What?
You there.
Who Primp?
You're T, right?
Who Primp?
You know who I am?
You know me?
Sort of. All I know is that you're involved in the Primp incident.
The Primp incident?
So if you don't mind, I'll need you to come with me.
Right. Okay.
Sorry to spring this on you. But time is of the essence, you know? Let's get everyone together first, then I'll fill you in on what's going on. Alright, here we go.
What is this? What's happening?
Oh shit, what the fuck? Rimp, new stage unlocked. New background music. Greeting. You now choose Lemurus. Chapter 3 available. Welcome to welcome to Primp. So I'm guessing like these stages are meant to actually like boost your abilities. Like how it's just continuously doing the same battle over and over.
Let's have fun, okay?
EPP!
What is
this? This is our home! Welcome to Primp Town! It's the most wonderful place there is. Relax, wine, and go have a good time! Is what I normally say, but... Lembris, what the heck happened here?
I think it'll be quicker just to see for yourselves. Amity, Arl, it looks like your friends have gotten caught up in this mess.
What? But Sig and Rafina, they might be in trouble right this second?
I hate to say it, but it's probably likely.
Oh no, jeez, oh boy. We have to hurry!
Good call, Amity.
Goo! Goo-goo-goo-goo!
When I saw what was happening, I wanted to help, but there was nothing I could do. There were just too many of them. Amity, Arl, Think you could take a look around and help our friends?
Of course. Okay.
Cuckoo!
Ringo, T.
What? Me?
We've got a special project for you two. All of this is originating from someplace, but I haven't pinpointed exactly where yet. I need your help finding that out.
Gotcha.
Read you loud and clear. Or at least I wish I could.
What's that supposed to mean?
What I mean is, I can't say I know you very well, Lemris.
Well, you're not wrong.
I need to know if I can really believe what you're saying. How do I know you're someone I can trust?
Peep.
Fair enough. As a gesture of goodwill, help yourself to all the pudding, eclairs, and chocolate you can eat. None of those strike your fancy?
I like where this is going.
I was hoping you'd say that. Shall we have a Puyo Puyo battle?
Ready for a Tetris battle?
Are you thinking what I'm...
Yeah, an alternating battle.
Puyo Puyo and Tetris.
Like what we were always doing. Wait. Pop. Wait. Oh. Okay. We're alternating. Hey, this is the Tetris theme. Did he also say fuck? Uh-oh. They're swearing in this game. So now it's going to get chaotic. Oh my God. I'm really fast learner. Not enough space over. Wait, what? Hold on. What? I got lots of space. I got hundreds of... I got hundreds.
You're strong.
I got hundreds of gigs. What do you mean? Of space.
Not so bad yourself. So, you trust me now or what?
Oh my God.
Yes, I suppose you seem like a trustworthy person.
Hey, glad to hear it.
Though I'm still interested in how you know who I am. But now's not the time for that.
Well, thanks for the help. All right, Amity, Arl, can I? Oh, they left.
Beep, beep, beep.
Look at them. Already off to a head start. So reliable, so determined. We better get a move on, too. Shall we?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Wonderful. Now come with me.
Oh, there's blank spots here. Rimp. Or non-stop battles. A creeper after all. Actually, no, it's been 3 hours. Been playing this game for way too long. I'm gonna end it right here. But yeah, that was fun. We'll continue later on. We'll see you very soon.